Hi everyone, in this video, you'll learn what redundant links are, why they can be an accessibility issue, and how to fix them. To learn more about link and text accessibility, or how to easily find redundant link issues using the WAVE extension, check out our articles linked below. Redundant links are just what they sound like, two links that go to the same place and are adjacent to each other. This can be two links right next to each other, or the same link at the top and bottom of the page, but with no other links between them. Not all redundant links are issues, but each instance of redundant links should be reviewed to make sure each link adds value. Take this music performance webpage as an example. Each performance is listed with the director's name. The director's name is linked to their faculty page. The chamber choir and a cappella choir have the same director, resulting in a redundant link. Even though it's redundant, the link adds value because it conveys who the director is, which is needed. A redundant link is an issue when either link doesn't add value and clutters navigation for keyboard and screen reader users. For example, on this webpage, there are three cards, each with an image and a title. The image and title both link to the same place. I'll tab through them, and you'll notice that I have to press the tab key twice for each card. This can be a lot of unnecessary keystrokes. The experience is poor for a screen reader too. As they tab through, the screen reader will announce the link both times, which makes unnecessary audio output that can be confusing. This is what it would sound like using Mac's VoiceOver screen reader.
Our current link, image, winter preparedness, link, winter preparedness, link, image, wind chill, frostbite and hypothermia info, link, wind chill, frostbite and hypothermia info, link, image, turnaround dot drown, link, turnaround dot drown.
To fix these redundant links, you can either remove one of the links or combine them into one link. For these cards, I'm going to adjust the HTML code to combine the image and text into one link. Now, each card is just one tab, and the screen reader would only announce the link once.
Link, winter preparedness, link, wind chill, frostbite and hypothermia info, link, turnaround dot drown.
There is one other redundant link in the footer of this page. The monthly temps and records links go to the same place. In this instance, I would just remove one of the links and perhaps rename the link to monthly temp records. So, redundant links aren't always an issue. It's up to you to decide if both links add value. If they don't, they could be combined or one could be removed. You're ready to review and fix redundant links in your own content.